Well, I know yesterday you said it was supposed to actually be warmer today, but with all the wind, it didn't feel much warmer out there. Were we actually warmer than what we were yesterday?
Much more so, I would say. You know, because we reached about 45 today.
Wow.
That's well above average for...
But it didn't feel like it. That breeze...
The winds will do
that. Cuts you down a little
bit.
Yeah,
they will. You know, so it was kind of intermittent because I walked outside a little bit today. It's like, oh, it is more noticeable. Like, you need the jacket, sure, warm, right? But I wasn't so in need of the hat and gloves just
That's
yet.
That's true.
But, yeah, when you get that wind. And it is getting colder into tonight. So
okay.
Much colder. I don't anticipate any more 40s at this point for the rest of my 7 day. Yeah, well, have a look. We're starting with temperatures. 41 currently in Lansing. That's down from the high, but it is still 45 in Jackson, 44 Ann Arbor. This is a very above average day. The average high this time of year, about 32, 33 degrees. So this is over 10 degrees above average. And the winds, just as Sarah said, they do add wind chill. So 10 to 20 mile per hour winds at times make it feel more like it's already in the 30s, which would be a bit more seasonable anyway, right? Well, zooming out, we're kind of in the middle here. A lot of 40s. Here's 48 Chicago, right? 50s, not too far south. But there's the really colder 20s in Marquette, teens in northern Minnesota. So here we are in lower Michigan, just kind of sandwiched between the warmer air and the colder air. Well, from here on out, the winds are turning a bit more northwesterly, and they're going to bring in that colder air into tomorrow. It's not a big drop. It's just returning us to more seasonable weather tomorrow into the low 30s. So no more 40s at this point. We still remain a little bit above average for a couple more days. Dry for the most part across the region. Some lake effect snow in the UP, but no big systems in sight, not until at least a few more days from now. So here we go. In your weather headlines, dry Wednesday because of that. No systems, right? Dry Wednesday. Thursday night, we'll see a little bit of rain or mix, and then into Friday, probably rain, but could return to a little bit more of a mix or snow by Friday night. That's mainly Friday evening. I expect it to be mostly rain, but that's when the temperatures start to drop. So the weekend, it'll be more snowy into the weekend. Nothing heavy, but some light snowfall will possibly lead us into a bit of a white Christmas. So in your future track tonight, not much to show you. Mostly clear for a little while longer, increasing cloud cover overnight, partly cloudy or so. Wednesday's forecast, you might see a little bit of sunshine on and off throughout the day, but otherwise partly cloudy day. And then into Wednesday night, just more clouds, right? So Thursday's a little bit different. Expect mostly cloudy to overcast Thursday. Some snow to our north. Might not impact mid-Michigan at all in the daytime, but it will be on our doorstep and a sign of things to come. As we get into Thursday night, I expect it to be a little bit different. We'll start to see some rain or rain and snow mix. You see some of that, the pink color with a little bit of the blue, a little bit of the green. Yeah, those temperatures kind of hovering right around that range. It's not always easy to say it's one or the other, but we say mix and some probably icy conditions by Thursday night. 24 though, your low tonight. Mostly clear to maybe partly cloudy skies, still breezy out of the west and northwest, so it'll feel colder. The northwest wind continues through tomorrow. Temperatures drop to around 32 for a high in the afternoon, more than 10 degrees colder than it was today, but that's right on track for a seasonable December day for us. Into the 7 day, upper 30s Thursday, Friday, a little warmer again, but then it drops. Look at the weekend. 36 probably early Saturday and then just dropping. 20s Sunday, 20 Monday for Christmas Day, and then teens middle of next week. It will be much colder. Late rain or snow mix Thursday night, more rain Friday night, but then it's all snow. It's nothing heavy, but lake effect snow probably could give us a nice little coating as we go through those next several days because it's going to be cold. More cold air probably means more lake effect snow.
All right.